Hi everyone, it's time for another unboxing video. I have Nerd Block Sci-Fan Block. There were not any spoilers this month on the website. I think they have kind of changed their format so that we can't really see. This one is kind of late. Their website is down right now, so I can't even check anything. So I'm going to open this up, and this box is rather heavy, so I'm very surprised that it's must have something hopefully good in it because it's pretty heavy. So when you open your box, this is what you'll see. All right. So I have a Ghostbusters vinyl, slimed ray. I actually think I'm going to give this one away. I've actually got another Ghostbusters item sitting up here on top of my computer. I have Star Wars Rogue One posters. Open these up. Let's see what we got. We've got a Stormtrooper. We've got Darth Vader. I don't really know what that one is. This is the Death Star. Alright, let's see. And then I've got Star Wars buttons. I think I've got these exact same buttons in another pack before. Actually, I think from Nerd Block. These same exact four. Alright, so this is a very Star Wars heavy box. So here's a Star Wars Rogue One coin rake. This is a Death Trooper. Let's see if I can get this open without getting my scissors out. It smells very much of like a factory I used to work in that used to do like metal plates and stuff for vests or Kevlar plates. This is what that room back there that they painted in smelled like. But this is really nice. It's got the little plug to pull out. A slit in the back to put your coins in. Alright. So, also have Tobin's Spirit Guide. Official Ghostbusters edition. So, it's got like all these different like types of spirits and stuff in it that were in the Ghostbusters movie. Have Futurama socks. Have a Star Wars Rogue One, or just a Star Wars. I don't think it's Rogue One. Might be Rogue One. Lanyard says, protect the Galactic Empire. It's got Death Trooper, so it is Rogue One. Yes. Alright. So, and then we have a Back to the Future luggage tag. Like the date and the time, all that stuff on it, like the inside of the DeLorean had. And then it's got like name, address, phone number, and all that on the back. And it's like a clip thing. I'm guessing it's magnetized. Yep. So a magnet clip on your fridge, and I'll be honest, I have no clue what that is. And there is actually not a booklet in here this time, so I don't know. They probably sent out an email. Actually, I'll check my email and see if they sent out one. I don't even think I got a shipping notification for this box. Check really quick and see if I got anything. not, I did not get, even get a shipping notification for this box, so I don't have anything about what this is, so okay. So we're gonna look at our shirt. The dark side. It is from Shirt Punch, which is one of my favorite places. It is a medium. And I honestly have no clue what this shirt is from. I'm gonna look it up on Shirt Punch's website. Shirt Punch the Dark. Okay, so Shirt Punch is also off on, so go figure. I don't know. Does anybody know what this shirt's from? If you do, let me know. And this, like, have no clue what that's from. It's like some weird looking rabbit. Maybe that's a Ghostbusters thing. Seems like this box was like Ghostbusters and Star Wars, which I like pretty much everything in this box. Not a big Ghostbusters fan, but I missed the booklet that told me everything. Alright, well that is it for this video. If you have any comments, questions, or anything like that, please put them below and I'll get to them as soon as I can.